Speak right now. The Woo Sox are playing their first ever home opener inside Polar Park in Worcester.
WBZ's Dan Roach is live inside that brand new park. And Dan, talk about a beautiful opening day.
Yeah, I think, David, at least a huge welcome for everyone involved here. It was great to see they had a sellout crowd of about 2,400 due to COVID restrictions, and there was nothing minor about the pregame ceremonies. It was Major League all the way and a special day here at Polar Park. Yes, they brought out the Red Sox legends, Pedro, Rice, Teon, Gedman, and Lomborg all took part in the first pitch with Governor Baker and Lieutenant Governor Polito. And they brought out one of Worcester's greatest sports legends. 92-year-old Celtics Hall of Famer Bob Cousy got things started with the traditional play ball call. Really just a great day for the fans here at Polar Park.
This is amazing. I'm really excited. Like, huge baseball fan, so that's awesome.
There's a sense of community here already. I can feel it. It's just going to bring a lot of people together, and I think that's really nice.
Yeah, go get him now. And good results so far. Worcester leads this one by a score of 8-5 at the top of the ninth. And David, Elisa, I'm out here in left field in the concourse. It's beautiful. The Mets bullpen interacting with the fans interacting with the players. We almost had a ball hit us out here. It's just a fun time all the way around here on baseball. We'll have highlights coming up in just a few minutes. But for now, Polar Park, back to you guys.
And for you, Roachy, it's like being at Disney World for the day, isn't
right.
it? All right, Roachy, thank you.